day three of our National Farm Machinery Show journey, and we're losing gas.
We are slowing down.
But we've got lots we still want to see, and three more actions of tractor pulling. So, we're ready. We're going to take the day and run with it. Jeff, if you guys remember in Shipshawana how we came home with a brand new toolbox, he's the culprit for giving it to, or getting it to us. But he commented on my TikTok saying he's got a brand new one for us to check out.
Yeah, he thinks we need a matching set here.
Yeah.
It wasn't a bad idea, but I don't think that one's going to fit in the back of the pickup.
No.
I'll bring it to you when I bring Larson's there.
Yeah.
One?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll get one another one, I'm sure, at some point soon. Yeah. Right, boys?
You're going to break a lot of stuff this year, so
yep.
A lot of tools needed.
You see the rough?
Figuring out my new setup for my grain facility. Everyone always tells me to protect myself from the dust. That's what I need.
A dustless funnel?
That'll be protected. We're heading into the final night of pulling action. We have four badger search tractors. Five.
Yeah, two limited pros and
two pro stock.
Three pro stocks. Yep.
In the finals, so we'll get some of that pulling action and enjoy that. I don't know.
Yeah. Then load everything in the trailer.
And head home.
Tomorrow.
We've been here forever.
Six.
Where's the John Deere fans? We're going to need to see one over that bull board. 245. Let's see if the
on the line here.
Baby doll
Baraboo from there. Wendy! Let's go, Wendy! Let's go, Wendy! Come on, Wendy!
And that was the end of our National Farm Machinery Show experience. As you can tell, we are a little cashed from the entire week, but we had so much fun and, of course, loved meeting everyone there. In our next video, we'll be diving into all things spring prep. Be sure to come back for our next video, and thank you so much for watching.